In this video, we're going to take a look at how to transfer files from your local computer to a remote FTP server using SmartFTP. For the purpose of this demonstration, I have already established a connection to my remote FTP server. First of all, you can transfer files directly from your operating system into the remote server simply by dragging and dropping files directly into the interface. Here I will take this test file and simply drag and drop it into this empty space, and the file is automatically transferred. You can also create a new tab that represents a local folder by pressing on this icon and then navigating your way into the right folder. You can select the file and use the arrow icons to transfer the file, or you can just drag and drop the files you wish to transfer. Congratulations, you now know how to transfer files using SmartFTP.